Hello, Splunky fans. This is Shannon and Sabroni, and we are back with the daily challenge. So, that worked well. Let's get this rock. First monies. Quick there. It's going to take probably 2 bombs to get through there. Can't quite make it there. Alright, so 9700's not bad. Not past the shop yet. This is up in that corner, which I wouldn't know. So I'm gonna avoid. And we're out. Right. Another one in the 9000s. There we go. Here, carefully jump there and sprint jump. Initial instinct is there has to be something good there. Ah, that was satisfying. It's kind of sketchy with that on the second. There. So time to get the last of the gold and get out of there. Excellent. And 12,000 of our currency overall for that level. Bring us to respectable more than 3,000. I don't know if that helped any, but it was fun to do. No! Oh. One little misjump. So I just kind of pulled back a little before I should have there. Oh, well. Disappointing. 211, 40, 60. So, people didn't. There was a lot of loot there, so. So, yeah, getting, that highest score and being over 200 this time of night's expected. 1-4s, 1-3s, couple 2-1s. So that person, they must have been spending right along. So alright, well, I thank you very much for watching. So hope you enjoyed. You probably want to see how we've been doing on some of our more recent ones. So yesterday I broke 400, and as I did the day before that, but not that one. Yeah, that one. We're just gonna ignore that one for now. And yep, there we are. All right, so I will see you all next time. Bye.